Shana Tova, a happy, good, worthwhile year for all of us in our community, all our friends, and please God for all the world. I'm following a three-word chain through the high holidays. And my first word is birthday. Hayom Harat Olam. Today is the birthday of the world, the prayers say. I asked several young children just yesterday, what would you give the world as a present for his birthday? Oh, one of them said, I want more elephants, more voles in the water. A slightly less likely interpretation, said another, a plastic devouring machine because of our waste. All of them talked about the precarious state of nature, which tells me that Harat, birthday, has another meaning too, which Rashi gives it. Not today is the birthday of the world, but today the world trembles. The world on its birthday trembles. Many of my friends last night were watching David Attenborough. I couldn't bear to watch. Some days I wake up almost in tears about the state of nature, which I so much love, and I see just on the edge. Which takes me to my second word, a Yom Kippur word, bagadnu. In Hebrew, it's a single word. In English, we've betrayed. I had a terrible nightmare once on Yom Kippur. I was watching the globe, and I watched someone come and stick a knife in it. And then I realized that this was me. This was my civilization, and how I treat the globe, like a commodity, like a thing, like something where afterwards I didn't realize, oh, did you make that wound? No, I didn't. Well, how's it got there then? And I feel that we're betraying God's world, and that we need to learn humility, justice, our dependence, our interdependence, if we're going to stop betraying and save this beautiful world. Just look around you, it's so beautiful. The leaves, the colors, this sunshine, the dew this morning, the sounds of insects here and birds. Which takes me to my last word, a Sukkot word, Hoshana, save, save this world. Actually, better still, Ani Vaho Hoshiana, you God and I, us together, let us save this world, because you're here, you're in the leaves, you're in the light, you are everywhere and all around us. Be in our hearts too, so that we save this world for our children in the future, so that the world can truly have a good and happy birthday. Shana Tova.